Siddhartha, this river is everywhere. Everywhere at the same time. It is at its source and at the mouth. It's in the waterfall and at the ferry. It's at the ebb, in the ocean, in the mountains. It is everywhere. The river only lives in the present. We too must learn to live in the present. Our great folly is to feel obliged to conquer time. It is this endless running after money, riches, power, wealth, this feeling that there isn't enough time, that obscures the truth.
পথের ক্লান্তি ভুলে স্নেহ ভরা কোলে তবু মাগো, বলো কবে শীতল হব, কত দূর আর কত দূর, বলো মা কত দূর আর কত দূর।
একুল ভেঙে ওকুল তুমি গড়ো, যারে কুল কুল দুকুল গেল তার লাগে কি করো, একুল ভেঙে ওকুল তুমি গড়ো, যারে কুল কুল দুকুল গেল তার লাগে কি করো। আমায় ভাবছো মিছেই পর তোমার নাই কি অবসর।
Siddhartha, we have traveled a long way on this river. I am old now. I can't work anymore. Now it's time for me to go. But we will meet again. And remember, nothing remains the same. Everything changes. And everything returns.
কোথায় তোমার দেশ, তোমার নেকি চলার শেষ, ও নদী রে। একুল ভেঙে ওকুল তুমি গড়ো, যারে কুল কুল দুকুল গেল তার লাগে কি করো। আমায় ভাবছো মিছেই পর তোমার নাই কি অবসর, আমায় ভাবছো মিছেই পর তোমার নাই কি অবসর, সুখ দুঃখের কথা কিছু কইলে না হয় আমারে, বলো কোথায় তোমার দেশ, তোমার নেই কি চলার শেষ, ও নদীরে। একটি কথা শুধাই শুধু তোমারে, বলো কোথায় তোমার দেশ, তোমার।
Can you take me across the river?
Where are you going? What are you seeking?
I've been seeking for the right path all my life.
Well, maybe you have looked for too much for too long, dear friend Govinda.
Siddhartha!
Govinda! My dear friend, Govinda, the trouble with goals is that one becomes obsessed with the goal. When you say you're seeking, it means there is something to find. But the real freedom is the realization that there are no goals. There is only the now. What happened yesterday has gone. What will happen tomorrow, we will never know. So, we must live in the present, like the river. Everything returns. Nothing remains the same. Govinda, never is a man completely a saint or completely a sinner. The Buddha is in the robber and in the prostitute. God is everywhere.
God is everywhere?
Huh? see the stone? This stone, in a certain length of time, will become soil. And from that soil, it will become a plant, maybe an animal or a man. Now, before I realized all these things, I used to say, well, this is a stone. It doesn't have any value. Now I think this stone is not just a stone. It is an animal. It is God. It is the Buddha. And in the cycle of change, it can become a man in spirit. It can have importance because it has already long been everything. I love this stone. I love it just because it is a stone. Govinda, I can love without words. That's why I don't believe in teachers. The river is the best teacher.
Do you remember the Buddha?
Yes, I remember the Buddha and all those we have loved and who have died before us. And I have come to recognize that we must forget searching.
Tell me something that will help me. My path is hard. Tell me something I can understand. Help me, Siddhartha.
Stop searching. Stop worrying. And learn to give love. Stay and work with me by the river, Govinda. Be at peace, Govinda. Be at peace.